How to add another account on Roblox. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can use or add another account on the Roblox app. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so adding another account on the Roblox app is pretty quick and easy. Here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Roblox application right on your device, and from the Roblox homepage, simply go and tap on this more option at the bottom right. Now once you're here inside the more, you just need to scroll down to the very bottom, and at the very bottom you'll get two different options: switch account and log out. So you just need to tap on switch account right here. Now once you tap on that, it's going to quickly show you your current account, and he'll get to see the add account. So now to add another account, you just need to tap on add account right here, and it's going to give you two different options: log into existing account. If you already have another Roblox account, you can tap on log into existing account, and you can type in the username, password, and you can log into your account as well. Or if you want to create a new one, you'll get to see the create new account. You can tap on this one, and you can fill up all the information right here, and you actually can log into your account as well. So guys, this is how you actually can log into another account on Roblox. Hope you find this really helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.